go. Put your hands together.
The praise awakened inside of every heart. For He is awesome, our God is awesome. The grounds are shaking as we're singing loud. For He is awesome.
Faithful,
and you're able to do anything.
continue to praise him this morning right now. Everlasting God, we worship you. Jesus, you are here with us this morning, and we just want to thank you. The burdens you have laid down the feet of the cross, he has already paid for it. Any sickness, he already paid for it. Any worries, he said, do not worry. Lord is my life and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? I will not be afraid. Praise the Lord. The Lord is my life, salvation. Whom shall I fear? I fear. Whom shall I be afraid? The Lord is my light and salvation. Whom shall I fear? Whom shall I be afraid? And I will trust in you. Put your trust on Jesus this morning. I will trust. Prayer with me right now. I will trust in you. Oh, I will remain confident in this. I will see. Do you believe that this morning? Goodness of the Lord. Believe it. I will remain I will see the goodness of the Lord. Yeah, praise him this morning.
Yeah. Your name. We thank you for your presence in this place. Thank you, God, that you are healing people as we speak right now. You are setting people free, oh God, from any hardships or any bondages that's holding us down in the name of Jesus. We thank you for that. There's freedom in worship. There's healing in worship. There's deliverance in worship. We honor you today and we give you praise, oh God. We set our hope only on you, Jesus. You are our everlasting God, and we declare that in faith. And God, be lifted up in the highest place of our lives, oh God. We worship you in Jesus' name, I pray. All God's people say, amen. Praise the Lord. Good morning, everyone. Welcome to our 11:30 service. If you are here for the first time, we just want to honor and welcome you. Thank you for choosing to worship with us.